All right, everybody, welcome back. Thank you for hanging out during the break. Good night, Ms. Vixen. Have a good night. AGDQ starts tomorrow, doesn't it? Shit. I forgot about that. Oh, my goodness. God, I love AGDQ. I will be watching when I'm not casting, so don't worry about that, babies. If you want to watch that instead of me, I understand. Tomorrow I am doing Indie Sunday, but if you want to watch AGDQ instead, I do not mind. All right, let's get that lurker shot. Let's get that lurker shot. Someone wants to put the lurker command in the chat. One of my mods, please. That would be awesome. All right, I got my Crown XR, my special whiskey that I do with the lurkers. It's my favorite whiskey. It's an amazing liquor. I love it. All right. To all of my lurkers out there, this drink is for you. For lurkers are the bulk of the viewers, the unseen heroes of Zeekonia. You are the strong, silent backbone of this community, hiding in the shadows.
Hail the lurkers.
Cheers. What kind of whiskey? Crown XR. Might be a little bit difficult to see, but that's the kind of whiskey I like. It's not everyday whiskey. Everyday whiskey is Jameson. This is special occasion whiskey because it is pretty pricey. It is kind of spendy for sure, but it's worth it for special occasions and to toast those people who represent most, like the biggest percentage of my viewers. Okie dokie.
According to my intel, there's a cheater who frequents this arcade. He gets his opponent to bet money, then cheats to win it all.
Hey.
Another cheater? Oh. Napierthon, what are you doing here? I'm humoring him.
Hey, what? You make it sound like I'm just forcing you. A superhero never rests, right? You have to train every day.
Huh? Superhero?
Yeah, we want to do something about that cheater who comes here.
Cheater? Oh, maybe it was that guy I just beat. I handed his ass to him, and he ran home crying. I was rusty at first since it wasn't a gun about, but it was easy once I got the hang of it.
Whoa, really? You're just a kid.
So what? Age is irrelevant.
So, you know, I've seen your face somewhere before.
Oh.
Oh, are you Shinya Oda, the gaming prodigy?
Don't address me without an honorific. Who are you anyway?
You don't remember me? We fought one time in a tournament. It's me, Mishiman.
Oh my god, Mishiman? Ugh.
One more sub, hail Swarov! Berserker!
Swarov, welcome! Good to have you, appreciate it. I don't remember! I fought way too many people. You only stick out of my memory if you were something special. Hold on. You only stick out of my memory if you were something special. Fuck it.
Wow, you really are the king. The way you talk sounds so cool.
Who is this guy? Your friend? Don't answer.
Hey, why aren't you answering? We are friends.
Hey!
Napierthon, do you have some spare time? Want to go check out the theme park? There's no gun about here, and I'm getting annoyed with all the people watching me. Let's go. Bye.
Eat my sucky fucking dick.
Shureeb, hella good white wine. Slanja, happy new year and keep up being honest. One more for us.
Slanja! Slanja indeed, one more for us. One more for the lurkers? All right, I'll do one more, but I won't do the XR. I'll do one more, but it'll be just the plain old Jameson this time. All right. Cheers, Slancha, Kippis, Kampai, Narok! Nazdrovia! Salud! Cheers! Bottoms up! Skull! Skull! Prost! That's the one I forgot. Prost! Nazdrovia. Alright.
Hey,
he can hold our bags. Oh, he liked it! He's so fucking such a sad boy that he's like, hold your bags, okay. What a fucking jerk off. Well, yeah, you can come along. Wow, so kind. Or, sorry.
Wow, so kind. I knew the king had a big heart.
See you.
I said salud. Bye.
You're back.
No pee-pee this time, okay. Let's see. Oh, the have a request. Okay, hold on.
Let's see it.
Nope. EYE will go up as usual. Oh, Chihaya will go up. That's good. Okay. Let's go to... Let's go there. Let's go to Chihaya. Before we do that.
Hey, inmate.
Oh, it's Sunday Juice Day. Sunday Juice Day. Gotta do my gambling.
Time for let's execute him. Well, how's this gonna
go? All right, let's see. Oh, the fool. I can do the fool for sure. Put him back. There you go.
This is going to be exhilarating.
Come on. Give me that good shit. Let's go. I love his codpiece, man. It's great. Big money. No whammies. Let's go. Cut his head off. Off with his head. Oh, new one! The White Rider! Oh my god, upon him, upon a pale horse, his name was Death! Power to call for decisive victory is now yours. For my mask, okay. That's a new one. What level is he? Oh, 39? Okay. Not great. One of the four horsemen of the apocalypse, he rides a white horse. With a bow in hand, a crown was granted to him, and he promises victory. That's a new one, man. Haven't gotten that guy yet.
Now choose. What path do you want? Not terrible, but not impressive.
I can get a Nanta now.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Medium chance of despair is really good, though. A horse! My kingdom for a horse! I make funny references. He's got that triple down, evil touch, rage, and taunt. Okay. Man, that's not my recarm, though. That's Simon Recarm, though.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Magic. Magic, endurance, and... Okay.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Okay. Magic and endurance. High chance of fear. Medium blessed damage to all foes. I mean, I could do that. And that. High chance of rage and fear. Oh, got a gift sub from the one and only Laura Lania, giving it out.
Hail, Kin! Berserker.
What's up, Kin? Kinfolk? Fuck it.
It will
Whatever.
Receive some
I don't care.
Girls, let us begin.
I just want a new persona. I am Ananta. The power of creation is yep. Yep, got it. Thanks.
Okay.
What do you learn? Abysmal Surge, which is good. Medium chance of despair. Oh shit, growth 2. Whoa, that's fucking awesome. I hope you can make that be your card. Whoops.
You can't handle this.
Already read that. Read it. Okay. We already read that. Okay. Another gift sub from Joe Beezer!
Hail, will we be free? Berserker.
Big ol' fist salute for you, will he be free? Thanks to Joe Beezer.
Done already.
Alright, we gotta go get our juice.
It is time, inmate.
This is the only song in the game that I'm actually kinda sick of. I'll be honest with you. Let's see here.
What do you want?
Kindness. Hey, good. I like kindness. I'm kind as fuck. Give me a $50 one bump in kindness. Okay. Let's see. What do I want to do here? Oh, that's right. Fortune teller. Chihaya. No test today. Instead, I have a request for you. Will you please hear me out? Yep, I will hear you out. Thank you so much. Can we talk after I close up shop? I'll contact you again later for when we meet up. When to meet up. Napier-san, honestly, I still believe in the existence of fate. I mean, the fortunes have an extremely high accuracy rate, but I suppose my divine power isn't completely absolute, huh? You want to test it again? Well, of course, but I'm sure that would only end in disappointment. You know, I've wondered in the past whether fate really can be changed, but I always concluded that it was something beyond our control. Since you turned my last emote request into an emote, can we get Zeke Fat Lady? Where you put on the berserker helm, smash your chest together, and sing the aria of the Velvet Room. No. Almost like the laws of nature, eternal, impossible to defy. And yet, there exist people like you who can ignore those laws and impose their own will upon the world. How can I become one of those people, Napier-san? Strengthen your will. my will? Do you mean to say I'm too easily influenced by my own fortune-telling? The city keeps finding ways to subvert my expectations. There was nobody like you back in my hometown in the country, Napier-san. It was a small, traditional town with deep in the mountains, populated almost entirely by older people. Tell me more. During the winter, it's practically inaccessible due to all the snow. That alone should tell you volumes. The youth there are forced to be strictly obedient to their elders as well. Not explicitly, of course. Oh, and there's a small shrine in the center of the village. There I... Oh, it doesn't matter anymore. I left that place to come to the city. It means nothing to me now. After I arrived in Tokyo, I found comfort in this stone. It came from someone who dared to care about me, even though I'm just a monster with strange powers. That's why I sell holy stones. I want to help those who suffer from inescapable fates similar to my own. But now I wonder if they really do much of anything. After all, you managed to change the destinies of my clients without one. Is it truly possible to alter the fate with nothing more than mere words, attitude, and passion? If that's the case, I won't be needing this. I'm going to confront fate head on with my own strength. Although the chairman would be really mad if he found out. The chairman?
Oh,
don't worry about that. Just forget it. Unless you want to suffer my curse, that is. Anyway, if fate can be changed, maybe even mine can be corrected, right? It didn't work for me before, but perhaps this time. I think it'll work. Right. I look forward to our continued exchange, at least until I can manage to change my fate. Oh, and I'll be sure to put some extra effort into my fortune-telling for you.
All right.
Nothing yet.
Well then.
Thank you for today, Napier-san.
Until next time.
Good night. Makoto. Makoto, we're on. Makoto, we're on. Let's go. Let's go. No! Too young. I thought it awesome magazine. I'll bring it to the hideout. You have tomorrow off for health and sports day, right? It'll definitely get your adrenaline pumping. I really want to read it, but it'll wait till tomorrow. See ya. Monday, Health and Fitness Day.
Hey.
Hey, Jack. Futaba's down here in the shop.
Nice.
Still healthy. Hey, welcome to Tanaka Shady Commodities. The rider is on its way. Should be arriving shortly. Oh, okay. Let's see. Ooh, Yusuke on and Ryuji will all go up. They're all waiting for me. Ooh, Shinya will go up as well. Oh my goodness gracious. Where's that gamer? There it is. The tower. Ammo pouch. Increase the maximum number of bullets you can carry, which is good. Let's see. Ryuji. Endure. Oh, he'll get Endure. Interesting. Okay. On, we'll get... Oh, she'll get that sexy technique, baby! Chances to deuce the enemy during negotiation and steer discussion. Ooh, that's a tough one. It's a tough one, man. Yusuke, I don't care about. Ooh. Ooh. I think I gotta get that sexy technique. How close are we? Oh, one more day. Hey, it's tomorrow. The change of heart is tomorrow. Do I have I have a lover's card, right? I do. Okay. But I can get Ryuji up to 8. I mean, that Endure is pretty good. Man, that's a tough choice. I think I gotta go with Onum for this one. I got gifts for her too. But she won't take gifts this time.
We'll just have to wait for now.
I guess now we wait. Yep. I really want to eat something sweet right now. You're in the same boat as me, right? Right? Alright, in that case, let's go get crepes with tons of extra toppings. Looks like they're not doing their famous double chocolate crepes today. I have the worst luck. Oh, an email. Looks like it's from the agency. I wonder what they could want. Huh? Mika? At the Sky Tower? Where's that? They want me to head over to for a shoot now. Feels pretty familiar, doesn't it? Basically, this men's magazine is running a Mika special to try and capitalize on her recent popularity. But apparently she asked for me specifically to star alongside her for the shoot. I wonder why. Is it a beach scene? Perhaps a car washing scene? Maybe a pillow fight? It's a trap! I gotta go with it. I gotta go with it. It's a trap! Then should I say no? Oh, but I already agreed. Well, I guess I won't know what she wants until let's head over. Have you ever been to the Sky Tower before? How do you get there?
Let's go.
Oh, can you come with me? Actually, I've already decided for you. You're going. Come on. Okay. All right, we made it. Wait, where's Mika? Oh, so you came for my special? You asked for me, right? Wow, I barely recognize you. Did you lose weight or maybe change your makeup? The theme for today's shoot is the elegance of woman. So I conditioned my body to be more elegant.
What?
What do you mean? Controlling what you eat, how you move, that's all. It may sound easy, but it's pretty tough. You have to write down everything you eat. Make sure to check the nutritional caloric content. I even hired a personal trainer to take special note of my diet and oversee my exercise regimen.
Wow.
Whoa, that's amazing. Does that mean you don't get to eat double chocolate crepes? Of course I don't. I get fat. Just one bite of that stuff. Not to mention the other stuff I do. Take herbal medication. Wear warming socks, do Pilates and yoga. Day after day, how many squats do you think I do a week? Natural beauty like you can never understand how much work I put into my modeling. You know, it's kind of embarrassing getting complimented like that. Sorry, did I say natural beauty? What I meant was natural airhead.
What did you say?
Who are you calling an air whatever? Ick, Ansenpai, stop it, you're scaring me. Mika-chan, are you okay? Man, catfights are scary. This way, Mika-chan. Yeah, that's perfect. That's exactly the special I'm looking for. Giggle! Wonderful, wonderful. I see now. This is a test.
Yes!
Well, I'm not going to lose. Tee-hee! Anchan, could you try being a little sexier? You mean like this? Oh, that's beautiful. Mika, why are you doing this? I thought you looked up to me. You should have known that was a lie. But I guess you're just as naive as you look. Anyway, stupid amateurs like you piss me off. Better not drag me down, okay? Oh, you're amazing, Mika-chan. Grrr! Ooh, you know that president? You know the president of that fancy car company? Introduce me, please. The owner even invited me to dinner. You know, working with all of you just makes me so happy. I'm heading home. Yeah, she should have busted out the red catsuit. I agree, Adelon. I agree. Why didn't Mika ask for me? Because of your natural beauty. Is that why she was mad at me? Wait, so the real question, real reason she requested me was just so she could be mean? Ugh. If that's the case, I probably deserved everything she did. Please don't cry. Cheer up. Oh, yeah, baby.
Hail Vito Corleone, PSN, Berserker.
Vito Corleone. What up, Vito? The Don is here, guys. Show your respect. The Godfather. I'm so pissed off. Mika had to work super hard every day to get where she is now. She worked out, she watched her diet, made friends with everyone. She couldn't rely on connections like I did. So she didn't become a model just for the heck of it. Her resolve, her knowledge, her fashion sense, they're all on a totally different level from me. Mika is amazing. Mika is strong. But me, I'm nothing. Just thinking about that makes me so angry. I feel like I could explode. This whole time, I've just been pretending to model. It was like the clothes were wearing me. I mean, that's what I always thought being a model meant. But I was totally wrong. A real model draws out the beauty of the clothes they wear, casts a stunning magic on them. A real model is flexible, beautiful, and strong. Well, I've had enough pretending. I want to be a real model. Go get him, Tiger. Right! I'll give it my all.
Yes!
I'm gonna take the world by storm, just as you watch, Jack. Sexy technique. Chances to seduce the enemy during negotiation and steer discussion. All right. I'm so mad. This is a perfect time for sweets, but no, I won't eat them. I mean, I will, but not today. You eat some for me, Jack. Okay.
Bye.
I will. Hey, Vito Corleone, I know you're the new sub, but can you tell me Vito Corleone's original last name? Can you tell me Vito Corleone's original last name? Because I'll write it down right now. So you know I'm not cheating. I might spell it wrong, but I got it. Gorlami. Father Guido Sarducci. Hey, I'm a Pope. Yeah, there it is, right there. Vito Andolini. That was his real name. His real name, they named him Vito Corleone because he's from the island of Corleone. Or from the town of Corleone. Yeah, town of Corleone. Vito. Because he says, before he kills, one of my favorite scenes is Robert De Niro coming back to his hometown and killing the original Don that wanted him dead for vendetta. And he kills him before he goes, my name, he says in Italian, my name is Vito Andolini. And he stabs him and like fucking guts him. It's awesome. Great scene. Tomorrow is the date of the arrangement with your fiance. Whoa, we accomplished one of our goals. So that too will be on hold until the change of heart. Well, sounds to me like we're totally in the clear. Everything should work out. If Volkmar has a change of heart, okay. Yep, should get some results soon. It's somewhere. Yoshida's already maxed. Hey, Hifume! You know, definitely hang out with Hifume. Wait, hold on. Monday? Okay. Oh, curry! I can make some curry today. Check that shit out. The pot's closed.
What do you want to do?
Ask Kawakami to make it.
Make sure you close up.
You bet, I will. Thank you. Now we're gonna go hang out with Hifumi. And her card is the star, right? Hifumi, yep, star, okay. And I have a star card, right? I do, I have Ananta. Perfect. Oops. Wait, have I gambled? I gambled today, right? Or did I? Gotta gamble every day, right? I'm watching your YouTube video password with Zeke Mom. And dude, your mom is awesome, and so are you. My mom is awesome, Metal Luck. And I'm glad you like it.
Time, let's execute fusion. Well, how's
that gonna go? Let's see. Who do we want to drop in there? Let me see. I mean, we could drop the Valkyrie in there. You know what?
Finished for now.
I'm just gonna I'm gonna buy another cheapy.
Here.
Oops. Damn it. Hate when I do that. God damn it. Damn it! Fucked it up. There we go.
This a fee is required.
I'm gonna drop another cheapy in there. Power. See what happens.
Time for some rehabilitation. Let's execute him. Well, how's this gonna go?
Do it. Do
now,
it.
How will this turn out?
I don't know. All right, go. Skip it. What do we get? Oh, this guy again. Osei. All right, that's fine.
You change your mind? Done already?
Done already?
It is time, inmate.
All right, yep. I love Hifumi.
Good evening.
I traveled overseas for a school trip. The weather was really nice there. It's still so hot here in Japan. I'd like to teach you shogi at different locations from time to time to change up the mood. Somewhere outside without too many people. There may not be many such places. Well then, shall we play a match today?
It won't deepen just yet, huh? Okay.
Maybe I should invite her to
Inokashira Park, yes. Let's do it.
I see. That's an excellent idea.
I look forward to it.
I know it's sudden, but I'd like you to take me there. I might be able to think of a good move.
Oh, a good move! I know a couple of good moves.
Yes, I feel like I can play shogi at a different pace here. The scenery, the sounds, the smells. I'll be able to utilize all five of my senses. Perhaps I'll even come up with some new ideas.
It's a good stimulator, huh?
Yes.
Yes, a different sensibility than usual awakens. It helps one come up with new moves. I've opened up new opportunities through shogi. You are like a shogi piece filled with endless moves. I wonder what kind of person you will become. Just imagining all the possibilities is fun. I'm starting to get the feeling that a new move will come to me.
Well,
oh, I'm getting a new move. Oh, I'm getting a new move. Oh, checkmate! Or whatever they say in shogi! Well then, Now that we feel refreshed, let us play fair and square.
Oh, what should I? Oh my God. What can I give her? I have no idea what to give her. Fucking Sakura fan? Fuck. No, not that. I don't know if she likes music. Who likes fucking music? Incense?
Compact size camera, face massager, plushies, yeah, CD, musical pieces.
That's flan, that's food. Singles. Silk crepe book cover with a Japanese style print on it. Who might like this? I don't know who took me to the used book place. Oh, that's okay. Hold on. All right, we'll give her the fan. Ah, this fan has a sakura pattern. The blooming sakura. I feel powerful when it's in my hand. It's like a magic charm.
Thank you very much.
I don't know how to thank you. I'll take good care of this. Oh, fuck yeah! Got it. Man, okay. Bitches love fans.
What's in here?
Bitches love fans. You done with that curry, maid? Where's my curry? All right, here it is. It's time for the calling card or the you know the change of heart. Time for the change of heart. Let's go. Let's go, change of heart.
Okay.
I guess Okamura finally has a change of heart. Let's see what has to at least lift some of the burden on Haru's shoulders. For real? Congrats. When is that going to be? I wonder if he'll talk about the mental shutdowns. Where should we watch it? Why don't we get together beforehand? Sounds good. I don't really have a reason for meeting up, but it still might prove beneficial. Sounds good to me. It's been ages since I was last there. Wait, the school? Futaba, make sure you come in through the front entrance. See you all there after school.
Oh?
Wait, where's Yusuke? If he's still asleep at this point, he's definitely going to be late for school. One week left until exams. You have no problems if you've been studying regularly this semester. Remembered. Oh, 1 week till exams. Oh, shit. I better pick up my knowledge. That aside, Okamura Foods has been a hot topic lately. This much media coverage can be worth at least 10 million yen. At first, I even thought that all this outcry was just some kind of elaborate marketing campaign. I guess it's giving them too much of a bad image to be that, though. Advertising and public image are more important than anything else for a corporation. Are you familiar with psychological tests using these images? You know, these two images, you show these two images to people, and then ask them to name one Booba and the other Kiki. Nabir-san.
You.
Which do you think most people choose to name Kiki? A.
This is it.
Yes.
That's correct. The sharp edges and the kick-kick sound. You should have instinctively felt that A is Kiki. Sharp sounds like K and T are linked to a spiky image. Yeah, see? According to one theory, sounds and shapes are processed in the same area of the brain. Furthermore, the sense is the same worldwide. No matter the language, the result is the same.
going.
Oh, knowledge hurts.
All right.
A product's name impresses an image on people before they even use it or buy it. Big Bang Burger exemplifies this. The voice consonants and short syllables have a strong imprint. Although with the news these days, it may evoke the image of some the strong oppressing the weak. Yep, have a change of heart soon. You want to meet up at the rooftop after school, yeah?
Rooftop? What is this about?
Oh yeah, you weren't there. Can you come to our school rooftop after your classes today?
I don't quite understand what is going on, but sure.
Is Haro at school? That reminds me. Your rooftop flower bed is... Your flower bed is on the rooftop.
Flower bed? Flowers are an excellent hobby. I will gladly assist you.
We'll help too.
Busy by Abata Kudibu.
So you're the one who grew these, Senpai.
Voice acting, great. Now I don't have to do anything.
You can just call me Haru.
See? I'm not that far off. Forehead-chan has a voice like I'm doing, except I don't speak French like she does.
The seasons are changing soon, so I thought it'd be nice for the plants to change as well. This time, it's a Yusuke Kitagawa production.
All I did was add some, how do I put it, aesthetic simplicity by balancing the color placement. Furthermore, Haru chose the flowers herself. It will surely be a great bed, no matter the arrangement.
I'm looking forward to it. Why don't we plant you, Mona? Weren't you a shut-in until just recently? You'd better photosynthesize while you're here.
Damn!
Well, let's get started.
Perhaps the snapdragon should go 2 more millimeters to the left.
Yes, it is Matt Mercer, by the way.
That's not gonna make a difference.
Hey, you know how we're thinking of the school festival as our celebration party? Anyone else think we should have a real celebration on top of that?
Bully.
Yep, good choice. Big Bat Teddy with a year and a month. Thank you, Big Bat. Welcome back.
I must agree. It would be not only a celebration, but a welcoming as well. I'd like to do something among ourselves.
A little love for my favorite streamer.
Flying Cow of Doom! Thank you for the second month.
Let's do it then. A joint party to celebrate and to welcome Haru.
Oh, you don't have to do that. The school festival is more than enough.
No, don't worry. We'll give you bangs. I think bangs would be a very good look for you. Trust me.
How is everyone else supposed to get excited if the star of the party's not into it?
Well then, how about a night party? At Destinyland.
By Destinyland... Do you mean that Kingdom of Dreams?
See how Makoto's doing it? See how she's pulling off the bangs look? You can do it. Totally do that. So does Futaba. She has bangs too. I mean, why not you?
It would be a bit late, but there are some plans that allow us to rent out the park for the night.
Denneyland. See, I love the way he says it. Say it again. Denneyland.
The entire park? You're talking about the Destinyland, right?
Didn't you say you'd like to do something amongst ourselves?
I did, but...
No, that's why I can make fun of foreheads, you fucking jerk-offs. Because I happen to have a big one. We can make fun of our own. So shut your fucking mouth! Or I shut it for you with a slap!
Hold on, I'll go check.
He really thinks like a celebrity.
heck's she gonna check?
I have a 12 head, and it's not that big. As far as foreheads go, mine is not that big. It just looks big. Like, if I take my hair out... Well, I'll show you. If I take my hair out, it doesn't look so bad. If I let my hair fall a little bit... Oh, it might not. I did kind of... It's been sitting there for a while. Like, it doesn't look that bad when I have my hair down. The width actually, like... Yeah, it's matted down on the top. So it doesn't, like, the symmetry is off. But, yeah. I mean, also, like, I have kind of a receding hairline here, too. So it also, like, adds more, like, forehead real estate.
Guys, it looks like it will work. We're really gonna have it at Destinyland?
You know what? You know what? Fuck you guys. You want to make me self-conscious? You did it. Good job, assholes. Good job, assholes. Way to go. Fuck you. You fucking assholes. God damn it. Make me all self-conscious about it. Suck my balls.
Not like one of the restaurants, but the entire park? Even just for one night, the price is insane.
Now I know how girls with big boobs feel. Just want to hide it. I just want to hide it. I don't want to hide that. I am not a forehead streamer. I am an honest, I'm a skilled entertainer.
Oh yeah, new sub, hail, dazzling hat, appropriate, berserker.
Oh, that won't be a problem. We had originally booked it for a company party, then had to call it off because of the scandal. We'd barely get anything back if we canceled the reservation, so why not take advantage of it?
Wouldn't that be oddly conspicuous, though?
I'm sick of people just checking me out because I have a huge forehead! I mean... I'm sure I get a lot of first-time viewers because of my forehead. But, I mean, look at... I have retention. I have fewer retention. So, I mean, they might come in for the forehead, but they stay because I'm funny and entertaining.
It's still officially under the company's name. We needn't worry.
In that case, let's do this.
Show head, please. Forehead or get the fuck out.
Eat my celebrate twice sucky as hard today. Fucking dick!
How much for that Snapchat? I hear you do forehead nudes on there. LMK baby.
No, I don't. No, they're all tasteful. I do not do forehead nudes. I mean, I do like bandanas to cover most of it. I do like the glasses on the forehead, but I never do naked forehead on my Snapchat. Never naked forehead.
I'm sorry for disrupting everyone. You did come to help me after all. Well, let's get back to it.
So, seriously, how much does it cost?
For real?
For real? Seems like we're having our celebration at Destinyland! Destinyland! Destinyland!
That was delicious.
That's why I came out and checked out the channel. Now that the dazzle is gone, I'm gonna watch something else. I understand.
The food was arranged on my plate.
Oh, wait a minute.
So it were paint on a canvas.
So Destinyland is... I thought it wasn't similar to Disneyland. Because there is a real Destiny Land, right, guys? But he's wearing, like, bear ears that look suspiciously like Mickey Mouse ears. I know there's rabbit ears, too, but... Is Destiny Land an actual place? It is not an actual place. Okay. Okay.
The staff brought out this table and food just for us, huh?
No, I mean, I don't see why they wouldn't have a Destiny Land in Japan. But I thought it was like a place that was like a futuristic, like theme park with roller coasters and, you know, like a future theme.
I thought if we were going to dine together, it would be better to do it somewhere with a view. The VIP life is incredible.
You know what? You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. You know what? I'm sick of hiding it. I don't want to hide it. I have a forehead, okay, guys? Get over it. I have a fucking big forehead, okay? Nothing I can do about it. Stare if you want. Fuck it. I'm proud of it. I'll show it off. I'm proud. I was born with this forehead.
Not that I'd expect anything else from a private rental.
Furious fapping. How do you do furious fapping? Ah! Ah!
There really is no one else here. We are the rulers of the Kingdom of Dreams.
I love how all this got exacerbated. I like taking menial things and blowing them way out of proportion. That's some of the shit I enjoy most.
Is this lighting just for our sake as well?
I am selling my sweatbands. They are I have sweat in these sweatbands. If you look at my my merchandise, you'll find like pre-sweated sweatbands. Like I have sweat in them. If you want me to send them to you, they are $50 a piece. But they do have my sweat.
That's right.
It's beautiful.
Never had an angry wank? I don't think I can wank when I'm angry.
It's not as beautiful as you.
That's the kind of stuff couples say, right? Almost anyone would fall for that line in front of a sight like this.
Lady On, this view is not as beautiful as...
Oh!
Come on, you guys are getting way too excited about this stuff.
You say that like you're not tapping into your inner child too, Ryuji.
This is just because Futaba kept nagging me to put him on.
Nah, I don't think I can fap angry. I fap tired, I fap horny, obviously I fap hungry, but I don't think I could do it angry.
Eat my sucky fucking dick!
Oh, forehead senpai keeps seducing me with that sexy sweating big forehead.
Thank you, Forehead John, for the $7.
I did not.
You said something like that.
Fighting brings you closer.
That's a good way of putting it. I wonder if that has to do with where we are.
My, this is so heartwarming.
Honestly, I would have liked to see the parade as well. But given how sudden the request was, they couldn't get enough staff together to do it.
Are we gonna do it ourselves?
Perhaps that will have to wait until next time.
Either way, this party's totally the best one so far. It's freaking amazing!
I'm glad to see you're enjoying it.
Be careful, Haru. You've shown these guys what luxury means. This'll really raise the bar for our next celebration party.
Don't worry, I'm rich.
You're already talking about our next party?
Oh, I dig her.
I think that's somewhat premature.
I dig her polka dot tights. Are they polka dots or are they're stars? They're tights with stars on them.
Still, how do I put this?
No, wait, let me try again.
Eat my
sucky fucking dick!
Hey Zeke, I love seeing you play with your forehead. D, what did you think of the Futaba cosplayer pics I tweeted at you earlier? Really good friend of mine. Keep up the awesomeness as always, my liege. D.
D. Thank you, Longwood Geek, and yes, I did. I was not thinking of them, but I did see them. They are very nice. Very nice cosplays.
I met Mona-chan. I got to know you all. Isn't everything going a little too perfectly? It's actually a bit frightening. You worry too much.
Eat my sucky fucking dick!
Welcome to the club, Zeke. The jacket and badge are in the mail to your box.
Thank you, 12-head senpai. I will check for the jacket and badge in my mail.
I must just be overly cautious because of my circumstances up till recently. I'm sorry for bringing it up.
Hey, isn't it almost time? You know, for the press conference?
Eat my sucky fucking dick!
Dear Zeke, while a sweatband with forehead sweat is $50, can I use this $5 for one with ball sweat instead? No one wants that, except me.
No, the ball sweat one is gonna cost you a bit more because it's funkier. Like, I don't base them on sweat amount, I base them on smell. Like, the stronger the smell, the more it's gonna cost you. So it's probably gonna be like $150, $200 depending on the day.
Oh, perfect timing.
Father.
Thank you all for taking time out of your busy schedules to gather here. Today, I'd like to elaborate upon the whole truth behind my company's labor situation. How my employees were forced to work under severe conditions. How lax we were with sanitation. And how my corporation acted as a whole to cover up every facet of this scandal.
I like his checkered ascot. That's nice.
For all of this, I wholeheartedly apologize.
I wholeheartedly apologize.
Under your orders.
I wholeheartedly apologize. Ow! 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 Oh, right into the microphone.
Yes. I am solely responsible.
We heard that dozens of your employees were forced to resign due to mysterious illness. Furthermore, these happened to be officials who stood against your proposal for overseas expansion. The same thing also happened to executives at competing companies who were looking to expand abroad. Is all of this true?
Yes.
Was it all coincidence? We'd like some answers.
About that. I have a critical piece of information to announce here today.
Here it comes. Okumura is going to say who's really behind the mental shutdowns.
Fucking do it! Brachmaskeru!
I...
Oh, nope. Oh, the Black Mask is gonna kill him! No, Black Mask, no! Oh, no! Oh, shit. Man, his mind... God damn! His mind palace has been fucked twice! Nice technical difficulty screen there.
Huh? Father? Why did he collapse?
Did Zeke not see the end scene when they left the palace? Yeah, I did. I know the Black Mask was there. I saw it. The Black Mask was standing behind... whatever his name is, the president of Big Bang.
That right? Didn't look right at all.
I remember him showing up in the palace at the end.
Don't tell me. Mona-chan, what's going on?
Him or her, actually. Black Mask, I'm not sure if it's a him or her yet.
No, that's impossible.
Oh, that's right, shot him. That's right, fuck. Totally forgot about that. Yeah, shot him. I wonder why it took so long for it to take effect, though. I mean, that was like fucking 10 hours ago.
I want to know that myself. We made sure we just took the treasure, too. I should call home.
This isn't our fault, is it? It's been okay all four times so far, ever since Kamoshida.
No, I know why game-wise, assholes. I'm just wondering why, like, they couldn't have shown him getting shot, like, later. Like, when he was having the change of heart, like, now. Like, just do a flash to inside of his brain or something for just us viewers.
If we let the shadow live, the real person won't undergo mental shutdown, right? That's how it should work.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
I always sound like I'm shouting. I always am shouting, Reepy! This isn't why I have trouble controlling the volume of my voice. Is this not an acceptable volume for people to talk?
What's wrong?
This is the same. I remember now. It's just like what happened to my mom.
And the principal. And train drivers, and you know.
So this is the moment when mental shutdown occurs.
But why did they target Okumura-san?
Oh, I have caps on my brain. My caps lock on is in my brain.
What the hell's going on here?
I have to go.
Take a shit.
I'll talk to the staff before I leave. Feel free to take your time.
Haru!
This ain't our fault, right?
I'd like to think so.
Some welcoming party, huh? I'll get in contact with Haru later. But for today, I think we should all return home.
Okay, bye.
It's been a while.
Oh shit, he looks so much better with that jacket on. Instead of that short sleeve fucking white shirt with that goddamn awful short tie. He looks way better like now with that jacket.
What are you watching? That's...
This is just a hypothesis. But perhaps Okumura was bitten by his lapdog.
Are you implying that the Phantom Thieves triggered a sudden mental shutdown on Okumura?
There might have been a falling out of sorts, so the Phantom Thieves abandoned a useless employer. And to cover their tracks, they dealt with Okumura.
I hate to bring this up, but I'm actually here about that.
I'm about to... fucking ban Dan's game for my chat. Every time fucking Akechi shows up, I'm about to ban that fucking emote. And the other Dan's game, both Dan's games.
Did you find any evidence?
No. Actually, there's a chance that the party behind these aren't the Phantom Thieves, but someone else.
How do you mean? You were suspecting the Phantom Thieves as well.
It is still hypothetical at this point, but I don't want to rule it out.
We're searching the Okumura residence tomorrow. Same with Shujin and its principal. We will find evidence on this, no matter what it takes. By the way, I wanted to ask you something.
Are you the Black Mask? Because I think everyone thinks you are.
Yes?
You haven't looked at my laptop or taken files from it without my permission, have you?
That's quite out of the blue.
There were traces that someone transferred data from it.
Definitely wasn't your sister.
It was only a small error pop-up. But I noticed it immediately after I had that argument with you last month.
And that's why you suspect me?
Oh,
please, give me a break.
Give me a break.
Are you saying you didn't?
As a detective myself, I honor the value of information, as well as the effort invested in it. I take pride in what I do. I thought you, of all people, would understand such values, Saya-san.
I apologize.
Ba-dip-ba-dip! You look tired, Butter. You okay? No, I'm fine. No, I mean, honestly, like, I think within the first 10 minutes of meeting Akechi, with that fucking stupid goddamn Dan emote, no offense to Dan's game, of course, like, within the first 10 minutes, I was like, oh, this dude's the adversary. Like, Akechi is the fucking adversary. And it's been my guess since the start. Because of that fucking Akechi. Like, give it away. Like, you fucking, like, gave it away. Like, at the fucking beginning. And if that ends up being the case, goddamn each and every fucking one of you who did that.
But then, who stole my data? I let my guard down. They're mine. I'm the one who will catch them.
Dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it. Speaking of Dan's Gaming, you'll be able to see, hopefully, I think this week, on Tuesday, I'm not sure what time, we might have to move the time around, but on Tuesday, Court of Swords, by way, like, just since I'm thinking about it, me, Dan's Gaming, Gassy Mexican, Itmy JP, and Adam Coble, hopefully on this Tuesday, we'll be back into the Court of Swords, Dungeons, and Dragons. He collapsed in an interview. It's gruesome. Oh, shit, he died. Oh, fuck. What happened? So, about Haru's dad, the news said it was a cardiac arrest. There's a chance he'll pull through, right? I hate to say this, but usually after such a report, the only thing that follows is confirmation of death. No! Haru!
Why is this happening? Can someone die simply from having a mental shutdown?
I don't know. I suppose it's possible that the shock could kill a person. Haru did mention how her father wasn't in the best of health. But for him to just show up and die? This has got to be some kind of joke. Haru!
Are we responsible for his death?
But I thought it was supposed to be fine as long as we didn't kill their shadow. Ain't that what you said, Morgana?
Should have been okay. Should have been. Says should have been okay.
Yeah, there's no point getting mad at Mona for this. I heard the same thing too, you know. In any case, let's compose ourselves for now. We need to act normally in public, but keep Haru in our minds. Damn it. This doesn't make any sense. Why he suffered a mental shutdown is one thing, but what are we supposed to do from here on out? Haru's gonna be fine, right? Right. Let's not do that today. I thought I could avoid this.
Nice.
That bullshit. The report from an earlier report on... This is a repeat of an earlier report on President Okamura's urgent press conference. The president of Okamura Foods collapsed during his conference and was taken to the hospital. However, we just received confirmation that he passed away. Truly a shocking turn of events.
I can't believe he died.
Let's do it.
What in the world's going on? Sleep. Igor!
On your feet, inmate. Our master has an important matter to discuss with you. Heed his words well.
First, I'd like to congratulate you for expelling the one proud of their greed. Or so I'd like to say, but something odd seems to have happened.
What happened?
Who knows? However, don't you sense it? The malicious will of another?
Yeah, I do.
It seems a contingency has occurred. At this rate, your rehabilitation cannot be completed, though I doubt that will be the case. I truly look forward to seeing how you overcome this predicament.
My bond with Igor is growing deeper! Rank 9.
Alright.
We shall meet again.
Shall we?
Time's up, inmate. Hurry up and return to your world.
You got it, Shorty. Oh, our popularity went down because they, yeah. Because they thought, they think we killed him.
True?
The hero Kamara died. It was all over the news. He collapsed during a press conference. I wish it had been happening. Watching it happen. Probably better off. Total disaster. Never imagined seeing a heart attack would be so unsettling. The news says it was because of illness, but either way, spin is bizarre. Damn, wish I would have seen it alive. So, you know, I'm so glad you're playing this game. Thank you for it. I just want you to know how awesome I think. No, you are. No, you are. Oh, thank you.
I dedged her.
Thank you. And in this age of proletarian literature, that is literature written by the working class. You said, Andrew, there's gonna be a hidden show. I'm so scared, change channel. I'm look like you're sick. Will you quiet down? We're in class right now. Not to mention, you have midterm starting on Monday. Focus on studying. Things are pretty bad. They are pretty bad. It seems the police have shown up at our school. The police? What for? Your sister hasn't told you about any of this? Nothing at all.
Could this be related to Okamura's death in some way?
But there's no connection between our school and Okamura Foods. Think they came here to talk to Haru? She's absent today. Then seriously, what are they here for? I can't even begin to fathom the reason. Anyhow, let's be particularly careful not to stand out and head straight home once school ends. Understand that, everyone? Yep, I've got to increase my knowledge when I can.
We haven't found anything useful as evidence.
I see.
We're hoping to find something more than the calling card, too.
We've confirmed the victim's connection to the Phantom Thieves, at least. Thank you for your cooperation.
Speaking? Huh? They found a calling card in the principal's office, too.
Oh, it wasn't ours. Oh.
Yes. I'm sorry to ask again, but your father hadn't said anything about the Phantom Thieves, correct?
That's right.
Please contact me if something catches your attention. It doesn't matter how trivial it seems. You don't have to force yourself, though. Just anything that comes to mind.
The principal? No one told me about that.
Finally get her as a confidant. That's nice. That's nice.
So basically, your group didn't go after Okumura's life. And even the death of Shujin's principal, who we found a calling card for, was the work of another. You don't sound like you're lying. If you wanted to deceive me, you could have easily woven up a much simpler lie than this metaverse.
Meanwhile, in the present!
Moreover, your account coincides with my own investigation. Is that even possible if it were made up? And I hate to admit, but... with my line of work, I know a false testimony when I hear one. Still, if you set your sights on Okumura based on my intel, it'd be before his name was even ranked. You could have ignored him and targeted some other famous person. Why would you go so far as to further investigate and pursue this criminal?
My teammate was in danger.
Simple enough.
There's still no proof that another suspect exists. That said, it's safe enough to say that you aren't the murdering type.
Sigh with the judgment.
All right.
But with the subsequent deaths of Okumura and Shujin's principal, the public's opinion changed.
They turned their back on us.
Pressed to prove your innocence, your next objective was... What's the matter? Is it a side effect?
What?
What in the world did the police inject into you?
Peyote. Lots of it. Whoa, no. Oh, man. Okay. I'm gonna be out of commission for the next little while here. So, curtain, dog, sofa, car. My vision is starting to get distorted.
Hey, can you hear me? You need to stay focused.
Don't scare me like that. If what you're saying is true, you must tell your side of the story to the end. We'll both be in trouble if your testimony becomes unreliable. Well then, let's move on. At last, we arrive at your most recent crime.
Oh, most recent crime.
Don't you?
Hey! This is, one of the last palaces.
This calling card was delivered to your latest target. The one you had decided would prove your innocence.
We're getting close to the now.
It was addressed to Sae Nijima. Myself.
Oh, shit! Okay!
Now, explain everything to me.
Oh, we're gonna get inside that head of yours and fuck it all up! That means it's going to be quite a while between this and the next palace, doesn't it? Fuck.
Has anyone been able to contact Haru?
I'm worried about her. No luck here.
Me neither.
She will pick up. It doesn't look like she's seen in any of our chats either.
I'm worried about her.
I hope Haru's okay.
Let's do it.
Me too.
Nice.
It's Wednesday evening. Oh, can I go anywhere? Nope, I can't go anywhere. Perfect. Because of me, Haru's wrapped up in some mess and I never imagined this would happen. And now an update on the sudden death of Mr. Okumura last night. Today, the police investigated President Okumura's home and other places he visited. They're looking into whether this was a crime or accident, but what caused his death is still unknown. Sounds like the police even went to your school. What are they gonna do? I don't know. Let's not do that today. Let's just fucking go to sleep again. Great! I guess I'll go to sleep again! Even though finals are coming, I need to fucking study! And down our popularity goes again to 68%. What's the matter? Looks like Haru is managing somehow. All right, let's meet up with everyone after school. Okumura murdered on live broadcast. Him and Dagenin. Feel bad for him. What did you think of the song for the Space Palace? Oh, that rock track was bomb.
This
was bomb,
preparations
dude.
Are finally in place.
Uh-oh.
The public has praised them as allies of justice before they strike them back to the ground. Now then, she'll be next. Yes, I've already spoken to human resources about it.
Well, in the forehead category, at least this guy's got me beat. His forehead goes all the way to the back of his head.
It will be a heavy responsibility, but I'm certain it'd be an honor for her. The culprits behind the mental shutdown cases she's been pursuing all this time.
What does the SIU stand for again?
Indeed. They'll become the criminals we've set them up to be, just as you instructed.
Oh, special investigation. Okay. I knew the I was investigation, but I wasn't sure what the other ones were.
It's so damn loud.
Where's Haru?
She's the one that called us, so she'll show up eventually.
Well, even though things have calmed down, she must be occupied with what happened to her father. Wait, what? What's up? People are posting that we killed President Okumura.
So it's begun already.
What?
Think about it. The CEO collapsed the way he did during an apology conference that our group caused.
Still! They were raving about us so much, and now they just treat us like murderers?
What a lightning-fast change of attitude.
They don't know a damn thing about our situation.
Calm down. Not everyone is necessarily saying that.
But there's no way to vindicate ourselves.
Haru! I'm sorry I'm late. I'm the one who asked you all to make time for me, too. My condolences. Must be rough. I'm okay now. I called everyone together because there was something worrying me. Did you all target the principal?
Huh? The principal? You mean ours?
Yes. What makes you say that? Yes, 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 yes. 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 Yes, yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yesterday, a public prosecutor came to my home. It was a woman named Nijima-san.
That's...
I overheard her saying a calling card was found in the principal's office. Considering that this was right after what happened, it's got to be Shujin's.
It's the first I've heard of it!
Doesn't this all seem weird to you? It may just be my imagination, but I feel as if things are escalating far too quickly after President Okumura's incident.
What do you mean?
Perhaps we may have been set up by the real culprit.
For real?
For real?
That could be.
Then we need to catch them as soon as possible.
Hold a moment. Can we assume we've been set up, though? We don't even know their objective.
What else are we supposed to do, then?
Let's all calm down for a moment. From what Haru said, even the police are suspecting that the Phantom Thieves are murderers. It wouldn't be wise to carelessly make a move at the moment. We need to act as normal students for now. In addition, we have midterms next week.
Exams? At a time like this?
I envy you, Futaba. Futaba?
Got something on my mind. Gonna go home and look into it. I wonder what that could be. At any rate, we need to behave and not draw attention to ourselves. Understood?
Dun, 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 dun. Bam, bam, bam,
bam.
Found a calling card with the principal, but that's impossible.
This is ridiculous. Why are people doubting the Phantom Thieves over what happened to President Okumura? They never do such a thing, isn't that right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, I trust them. Anyway, it seems like everyone's forgotten all that they've done up to this point. That won't stop me, though. I'll continue cheering them on. Make sure you tell them that. Well, see you later.
Shima's a bit narrow-sighted, but he's a good person deep down. We can't betray him. Oh, we can't?
Nice.
Oh, shit. Okay, so... Alright, this is another evening where I could just... I just save and I can't do anything else, right? Yep. Another incident when I just save and can't do shit else! So let's fucking go to sleep, I guess! Fuck! You don't need to mind us.
More importantly, are you doing all right?
You shouldn't. Everyone understands this is a trying time for you. And we're here if anything happens. We'll be waiting. Bless that girl, worrying about others even at a time like this. So glad I made that choice. I bet they killed Akuma to make an example out of him. Why did they kill him during a press conference? I read somewhere that Akuma raised his daughter alone. Maybe he wasn't a great manager, but his president fulfilled for murdering someone to make a point of textbook terrorism, like Shido and the Kitchen Kid said. The Phantom Thieves are a menace. It doesn't matter. Like, they're not missing a whole bunch of the story from one person not being able to speak or speaking in French. They're just criminals. I believe in the Phantom Thieves. They wouldn't do that. I'm just pointing out what they said. Basically, what you missed was she's really sad. She needs some time to figure shit out because her dad just died. And we're waiting for her to, you know, be okay enough to join us again.
Who on earth set us up? Does anyone have any idea?
Of course not! If I were to guess, I would say the culprit behind the mental shutdowns. Wait, how do we even know we got set up to begin with? They found a calling card in Principal Kobayakawa's office.
Someone else had to have planted that, obviously. In the worst case scenario, it's possible they know our identities.
This is bad, guys!
Yes, our state of affairs is looking quite bleak.
Let's prove our innocence. How are we gonna do that, though? It looks like our only choice now is to find the true culprit. Although we don't have any leads. Damn it! Why is this gonna happen to us? I wish we could prove our innocence. We can't afford to make a dumb mistake and get ourselves caught. We'll just have to keep laying low and wait. Let's not do anything conspicuous, okay?
Hey, sorry for bringing this up when things are so chaotic. I know it's been tough after what happened to President Akumura and all, but this is the perfect time for smaller changes of heart to restore your reputation. Anyway, here's the info I have. If true, this one's pretty crazy. Apparently an ex-mercenary who works as an assassin is hiding out in the Shibuya Underground. He acts like a homeless person during the day, but then goes about his work at night. He hasn't left any trace of his identity, though, so there's nothing the police can do.
Sounds interesting.
You really are brave. Well, according to the rumors, his name is Yohai Kiritani. I'm seriously scared. I don't want anything to do with this. I'm leaving this to you, Berserkers.
Mishima really does get some amazing info for us sometimes. Our reputation may have taken a hit after Okumura's death, but we can still prove our justice in Mementos. We should discuss this with everyone when we have time. Oh, and we have to meet up with Haru before we can go in. Finally, a request! Okay.
I should write something.
I should. You're right. Let's write something. Oh, we got a new sub, baby!
Hail! Killing me, Smalls! Berserker!
You're killing me, Smalls! Goddamn killing me! Hold on. Pulled my cord out. There we go. Alright. Exams are coming up. Have your studies been going well? I can give you a general idea of what they were like when I was a second year. What do you think? You want to study together? Hold on. I do. I really do. Hold on. Let me see here. Oh, what's this? Oh, is that Akechi? People are saying that Akechi was right on, right about us all along. Come on. We need to prove our innocence. Okay. Let's see. If we want to go into Mementos, hold a meeting, talk to what's her base. But I do need to study for finals, so Mementos can wait. Oh, fuck, it's raining! Oh, I can't even get the bonus! Fuck! God damn it. Alright. Alright, come to the library. I'm going to drill it into you some... Prepare yourself.
This goes like this.
Mementos is a free activity now? No, it takes up the day, right? It takes up the daytime. I can still go out in the evening, but it takes up like the first half of the day, right? Pretty sure. Now, solve this problem using the formula I just taught you. Do you understand, Jakun? I think I can do it. Seems like you're studying a little more efficiently today, thanks to Makoto's help. Hey, 3 in the knowledge. Not quite up yet.
All right.
I agree.
Impressive, Jakun. You're a quick learner. This is actually a pretty good review for me as well. Well then, let's move on to the next problem.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
Yo.
I hear the Phantom Thieves killed someone. It's all over the news. Another box came for you. Hey, look at that. Here, oh, the Hercules anklet, right. I wanted to see what that is. Strength plus 5, yep. Okay. Dumb. Man, she's thirsty.
I bet you're thirsty for info.
Thirsty. Let's see. The Jiro. Oh yeah. Is it raining still? No, it's not raining. Fuck. What book did I read? Oh wait, I gotta check over here. New sub!
Oh yes, hail, hi Kenny! Berserker!
What's up, hi Kenny? I think... I read half of a book. Yeah, The Great Thief. Clever tricks make you knowledgeable. I can read that. Get some more knowledge. Could definitely make some curry.
What do you want to do? Yep.
Make sure you close up.
Make sure you close up. Okay. Let's go gamble in the Velvet Room. I don't think I can get the fortune boost at night. I think I can only get that during the afternoon and morning, right?
Hey, inmate.
You can boost at night? Okay.
How go?
The inmate finished for now. You'd like to
always good to just check. Are you there? Sure? You go. Yep. Sure.
Time for some rehabilitation. You wish to perform well. How's this gonna go?
Gonna put Osei back in there. Go ahead, Osei. Back in you go. I got you out twice.
Going to be exhilarating.
Big money. Big money. No whammy. No whammy. No whammy. No whammy. And stop. Hey, that's not bad. Grimahelka. Or Grimacala. That's a good one. If nothing else,
now
I can use him to fusion something, but...
Fusion. What path do you want?
I can make your longer.
You okay with this?
That Arcana Burst is gonna be super high though. Weak to Psy. Me and chance to brainwash all foes. Crit rate for all combatants. That's pretty neat. And Megiddo is medium almighty damage. That's pretty good. Pretty good.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Magic, endurance, and agility are its highest.
Choose the inherited skills, okay. Inmate.
Geez, not great. Whatever.
It will receive extraordinary powers.
Extraordinary powers.
Then let us begin.
Hey Zeke, how big was your boner when Black Mirror replied to you on Twitter? Oh, it was cool and all. I am your longer. I bestow upon thine a mask of strength which can conjoin the heavens and the earth.
All right.
Say you want a revolution. Well, you know. Increase crit rate, yep. Negate elect resistance to all foes. Tetracarn. Well, a whole bunch of shit just opened up.
You okay with this?
Snake with a rainbow body from Mungid lore. He has a fertility. Oh, I already read that. One of the four horsemen of the apocalypse. He rides a red horse and carries a great sword. He has the power to destroy peace and make men slay one another. That is war. War. Huh. Good God, y'all. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again now. What was your favorite episode of Black Mirror this season? I mean, the first one was pretty fun. I'd have to look at the episode titles again to remember which ones.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Let's see.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
It will receive a fraction of power now.
Whatever.
For a rebirth.
Go ahead. Hang the DJ. My sword and my bow, these two which formed this fine land, shall now grant you power as a mask. Behold, the Emperor comes. Yep.
All right.
Psy boost. Doink. Oh, side break. I mean, side boost and side break together are pretty cool. Nice to set that up for my other teammate. All right, I think we're done here. Yep, we made all the new ones we can. We did
finished
the.
For now?
We did the gamble.
Are you finished?
Thanks for being a pleasant background while I worked on some videos today. Pleasant? I don't think I've ever been called pleasant in my life, but thank you. I know you're trying to compliment me, so thank you. All right. What to do today? What to do? Oh, I gotta study. Yeah, I should go read. Before I do that, let's go to the fortune teller. I don't think I'll level up. I don't know that I've been, you know, upping my knowledge, but.
What do you think?
We're now just in time to see the Duvengers. Story of the most useless people in the world forming a team to fight aliens. Nice. The Duvengers, I like it. All right. Whoops. Oh, froze. Okay, we got it. At least I read it to you guys, so you heard what it was, right? There we go. Sorry about that. All right, she's making curry. Okay. Treasure room had already been emptied out. It's not hard to idolize him. He's preeminent in our field.
Oh.
It'd really be cool if I leveled up right now. Because they took away like 4 days with story before the exams. They didn't let me study at all. Except with Makoto that one time. Taught you about the kind of wits, yep. It'd be nice. Nope. Nope.
All right.
Nope.
Hi.
Thank you for waiting. Here you go. Thank you. Give me that curry. See you later. Bye. So I got today to study, and that's like it. So were they just deceiving us? Oh my god! Oh, Phantom Thieves! Oh god! Big Bang Burger! Oh my god! Everybody died.
This sucks.
This sucks. I wonder when Okumura-san will start coming back to school. I know the funeral soon. It must be tough organizing the funeral for Big Week CEO. Okumura-san usually pretty quiet. Do you think she's okay? Hard to believe that Dad is such a nice girl could be so evil. I didn't expect this from the Phantom Thieves. Oh, I'm dropping frames. Yep, dropping frames. It's about the time to drop frames right now. It's about the time of day when, like, shit happens. Yep, sorry, guys. I didn't expect this from the Phantom Thieves. That was a full-blown public execution. Boom, boom. Ba-dee-ba-dee-doop-doop-ba-dee-ba-dee-doop. All right, tell you what, it's actually break time, so let's take a break. Hopefully the frames come back by the time the break is done. So stick around, 3 minute break. I'll be right back. Hopefully the frames come back. If you can see me, I'm doing a slideshow move, slideshow, slideshow. Oh. All right, I'll be right back.